Well, for the production, first and foremost, we've lost a really important part of our family and a treasured friend. My name is Brian Catalina. I'm the executive producer of Swamp People. We got word that one of our cast members, Mitchell Guist, had passed away. Mitchell is survived by his brother, Glenn, and the two were inseparable. These guys were born in the same house that they both still lived in up until yesterday. And so they were two peas in a pod for sure. Neither had ever married. They were just as brothers as you can be. These guys were definitely not prepared for a guy like me to knock on their door and invite them onto a television show. I think once I convinced them that we didn't want them to do anything that wasn't natural to them, they became open to the idea. We actually went out to the swamp behind the house and we shot a little bit of video so he could just see what it would be like, because it was so far from anything he had ever considered. Mitchell and his brother Glenn lived a subsistence lifestyle. They would hunt in the swamp. They would do jobs here and there. Barter was a part of their way of life. So they might fix a boat motor for someone in exchange for, you know, some catfish. His simplicity sometimes, I think, betrayed him, and people may have thought he wasn't very smart, but he was an incredibly smart man, a very clever man. I watched him fix outboard motors that were 40 years old with baling wire and chewing gum, literally. You know, they'd go out there, they'd make a crawfish net, you'd watch them make it, they'd take it out in the swamp, they'd drop it, they'd go back later, there'd be crawfish in it. Next thing you know, they were boiling crawfish and showing us how to suck the meat out of it and make it whistle. So you never knew what you were going to eat at the Guist house. You might be having turtle one day, you might be eating rabbit sausage the next day, or a big crawfish boil, but one thing for sure, you knew it was going to be good. Right now, we're thinking about them almost every minute.